Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. An is an arithmetic sequence. A1 and A10 are two solutions of this quadratic equation. 3x squared plus 6x plus 1 equals 0. We want to find the sum of the fourth term plus seventh term, A4 plus A7. What are given? An is an arithmetic sequence. The first term and the tenth term are two solutions for this quadratic equation. Then we need to find the fourth term plus seventh term equals 1. Now look at this condition. A1 and A10 are two roots of this. What does this mean? We claim the sum of two solutions, A1 plus A10 equals negative 6 over 3 equals negative 2. Why? Many of you have this kind of experience. You know this formula. Here is a formula. In general, for a quadratic equation, we have this kind of relationship in between solutions and the constants A, B, and C. Sum of two roots of this equation equals negative B over A. By the way, we also know the product of the two roots equals C. So here, in our case, B, that's a 6. A is 3. So negative 6 over 3 equals negative 2. From this given condition, we find A1 plus A10 equals negative 2. A1 plus A10 equals negative 2. Now, we need to find A4 plus A7. What is the relationship in between the two sums? We cannot see right now. The first condition, An is an arithmetic sequence. What does this mean? This means we can rewrite A10 in terms of the first term, A1. A1 plus 9D will be A10. What is D? D is the common difference in this arithmetic sequence. A1 plus A10 equals A1 plus, substitute A10 by A1 plus 9D. This implies 2A1, we have 2A1 here, plus 9D equals negative 2. Where comes the negative 2? Because A1 plus A10 equals negative 2. So 2A1 plus 9D equals negative 2. What is the question? Question is find A4 plus A7. So here, can we rewrite A4, A7 in terms of A1 and a D like A10? We can do the same way. A4 equals A1 plus 3 times common difference. A7 equals A1 plus 6 times common difference. Simplify, we have 2A1 plus 9D. 2A1 plus 9D, we had this result from previous page, equals negative 2, equals negative 2. Negative 2 equals A4 plus A7. This is the result. this is the result we need. A4 plus A7 equals negative 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.